colorful photos of your work is key. You can have all the industry accolades you want and all the corporate clients listed on your website. Does not matter. People want to see your work, and that's going to sell you better than anything else. Now, there are three categories, to my thinking, when I look at my portfolio, I have three categories of photos that I use in my marketing. There are product shots, which is just a picture of a balloon sculpture. I have a little light box that I've set up in a closet in my office with some sheets and some lighting and take good clean photos of sculptures. I actually use those mostly just to post on Facebook and Instagram, and my hardcore, rabid fan clients love seeing stuff like that. More important is some good professional studio shots of you. You want promo shots that show you with your sculptures, especially if you're a solo act. If you have an entertainment company, then you probably want pictures of your people looking all crisp and clean and happy and friendly. But if, like me, you are the product you're selling, you need pictures of you that really show your personality. Don't just have a picture of you in your costume with a bunch of sculptures. Actually do things that show your personality and show them the person who's going to show up at their event. Because that really, it helps to sell you. I'm not selling just balloons. I'm selling a personality. I'm selling me. But it also reassures the client when they see your bright, happy, smiling face on your business card, your website, your promotional materials. It just makes them feel more secure that they know who's coming to their event. And the last one, and this is actually the most important and the most powerful kind of photos you can have in your portfolio, live event shots. Get as many photos as you can at your live events. And just ask your clients, ask them if you can take a photo. If you make something really extra spectacular that you love, and especially if the client and the recipient are going gaga over it, ask if you can take a photo. Because I get as excited about a balloon as they do. When I make something really amazing, I'll just start gushing, oh my gosh, you look so good wearing that, whatever it is. And then I look at mom and dad, do you mind if I take a picture of her wearing that? I'm so happy with how that came out. And honestly, 9 times out of 10, even more than that usually, they say yes. And I let them know up front that I'll probably post this on Facebook and social media, and they're usually so thrilled that they just say yes, which is great because we do make people happy and we do make smiles with what we do. So you have the perfect opportunity at that moment when you've made someone so delighted with that balloon to ask for that small favor. They mostly say yes. And those shots, the pictures of just a static balloon sculpture are good. The pictures of you in a studio staged, posed with balloon sculptures are good. But pictures of you live at an event with a smiling kid, that is what is going to sell your services and make you really successful. And that is my Be Brilliant tip of the day. Remember to be brilliant with Metallic.